Hey guys, welcome or welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Robin and I moved to New York City. So as you can see, I'm still moving in. My suitcases are still on the ground. I don't have any furniture yet. Still getting settled in. So unfortunately my ring light is still being shipped to me. So the lighting in this video isn't gonna be the best. Sorry about that. Nothing I can really do. I'm trying my best, but I don't have the equipment because I couldn't fit it in my suitcases the first time, so I'm waiting for my family in Seattle to ship it to me. But today I went thrift shopping because I wanted to find some really cool New York style clothing, and it is starting to get really cold here, and honestly I just don't have the clothing for it yet, or I didn't, but now I do because I got some great pieces. It gets a lot colder here than it did in Seattle, so the temperature is only gonna get colder from here, and I needed some new clothes, and I also just wanted to kind of get more trendy stuff. Anyway, there's amazing thrift shops in New York. Me and my friend hit a couple in Manhattan, and we hit a couple in Brooklyn as well. Pretty much went around the town trying to find the best pieces. I think we did pretty good. I am so happy with what I found and I can't wait to show you guys. So let's go look and see what I got. So I'm so excited about these Levi's. I absolutely love them. I've always wanted a pair of Levi's. This place, Awoke Vintage, they have a couple of locations. I think three locations in Brooklyn. This is absolutely my favorite thrift store that I found in New York so far. They carry my size, which is absolutely incredible. I wear a size 23 in jeans, which is very hard to find, especially when thrifting. Awoke Vintage always has something that fits me, and it's something amazing. They might not have a million options, but today I tried on like three, maybe four pairs of jeans in my size, which is just insane. So if you are petite like me, if you wear a size 23, then this is an incredible place to go. I mean, even if you wear a bigger size than that, if you wear a 24, 25, those sizes can be hard to find too, and they have so much. I absolutely love this place. I love that I can always find something that fits me. They always have incredible quality too. They do a great job of weeding out the stuff that people would probably not be super interested in. Definitely a higher price tag, but totally worth it. These Levi's were $125. But I don't own any Levi's yet. Well, now I do. So yeah, to me, totally worth it for my first pair of Levi's. I really like them, they fit me. And I love Awoke Vintage, so definitely recommend going there. This was actually my second time going there, and I hit two locations out of the three because their stuff is so good. I just wanted to make sure that I got the best options. The next thing that I got from Awoke as well was this green sweater. This, I'm kind of wearing it the way that Emma Chamberlain wears hers. I think she has a really similar one, and I really love Emma's style. And I found this and I just absolutely loved it. So I think this is so cool because you can wear it multiple ways. Like, you could button it all the way down if you wanted, or you could do that little, you know, look that's popular right now where you have it open and it's kind of like, you know, the way I had it before with just one button. So I think like during the, you know, spring, this would be kind of a cool, trendy way to wear it, but you can also put it on top of another shirt and wear it as a true cardigan, or you can wear it as a sweater. You can button it all the way down. I just love that it's versatile. I love the color. I think there's so much you can do with this. And yeah, it's good quality. This was $49, but they took $5 off for me because there was a little bit of a string hanging off and I was a little concerned about it pulling into a hole. Super cute. I really like it. Awoke Vintage, you have my heart. Okay, the next piece I want to show you guys, I got at a thrift shop called The Cure in the East Village. They give all of their proceeds to diabetes research, which is pretty cool in my opinion. It is a little on the pricier side. I definitely feel like I had to weed through a lot of not interesting stuff to find anything interesting, and I ended up with this belt, which I really love. It's a very worn in leather belt. It's brown. It has this really simple buckle, but it actually fits me, which, as I mentioned before, I am pretty petite. I'm a 23 in pants. It is hard to find
anything that really fits me properly. This belt was a great find for me. I'm gonna put it on for you guys right now and show you what it looks like. But this was $30 from The Cure in the East Village. Okay, so this is what it looks like on. It's super cute. It fits me so well. I'm really happy about it. It looks amazing with these jeans. I feel like I ended up buying myself a whole outfit, and it actually looks pretty darn good together, so it's kind of funny. But yeah, super in love with this belt. So from the second Awoke vintage location I went to, I found this 100% leather jacket. I cannot express how in love I am with this piece. It is the perfect color for me. I feel like because I have blonde hair, black leather jacket can sometimes be a little bit too intense, but this one, oh my gosh, it's just perfect. I feel like I can wear it open, you know, in the fall when it's a little bit less chilly, and then in the winter when it gets real cool, like it was today, then I can zip it up, and instead of it being boxy, it's kind of long by the way, instead of it being boxy, it has this little draw cord, and I can tie it up. Is that not the cutest thing you've ever seen? I'm in love. It is a medium, but I feel like it fits me so well. It's like the perfect amount of oversize. I mean, the sleeves might be a little long, that's the only thing, but sleeves are always long on me. I feel like I can still absolutely make this one work. And this leather jacket was $109, which I think is a steal. So this last piece is from Love Only in Brooklyn, in Williamsburg, and I got this in like a medium large. It goes together so well over this leather jacket. It's kind of a thinner sweater, so in the winter I will definitely be pairing it with this jacket a lot, just, you know, so I can keep the vibe that I want, but at the same time I can stay super warm. But this piece would definitely work in the fall as well because it is a little on the thinner side, but it's still thick enough that you can wear it when the weather is cold. Just not like bitter cold of, you know, it works to a certain degree. Like I'd probably wear this just by itself if it was like over 45 outside, but anything under that, I'd probably pair it with this guy or, you know, something else if I ever find something else. But it's crazy how this makes like one cohesive and super cute outfit. I actually am obsessed with everything I got. Let me show you what it looks like without the leather jacket. And yeah, this store did sell thrifted stuff or vintage stuff and new stuff, and this was one of the new items. So I prefer doing thrifted, but I found this, fell in love, and it's so unique. I've never really seen anything like it. It's really fuzzy, really oversized, but it's not thick teddy bear material like, you know, a lot of that really popular stuff that you'll see right now is that really thick teddy bear material. But this one's a little thinner, and it's got kind of like these bell sleeves with these tight wrists so that it doesn't, you know, go onto your hands, which I love because I have pretty short arms and I need that, especially since it's super oversized. And it has button snaps, so you can snap it. You know, if I want to snap it, I can. If I want it open, then I can have it open. So yeah, it's so cute and so soft. I wish you could feel it, but unfortunately you cannot do that because this is a video. Okay guys, that is my first thrifting haul in New York City. I moved here like a week and a half ago almost, and I'm loving it. And I would love to do more New York vlog style stuff, and I think that that's gonna be the majority of what I'm gonna be doing from now on because I'm in love with the city and there's just so much to see and show. Apartment tour coming soon, but the apartment is a mess right now. This is not my bedroom, by the way. I do live in a two bedroom by myself, so this bedroom I'm using as kind of like a, I'm gonna do it as like a get ready room, filming room, you know, sitting room, guest room, whatever. I haven't really decided yet because I haven't ordered furniture, but I'm super excited about it, and loving it. So if you want to be a part of my life, my journey, whatever, yeah, definitely hit the subscribe button to keep following my adventures in New York and keep finding out what I have to say about the world. And I am super excited to see you guys in my next video. So bye, and thank you for watching. Let me know if you have any questions about any of the thrift shops that I mentioned, or if you have any questions about New York or future videos that you want me to do. Thanks, guys. I will see you soon. Have a great rest of your day. Bye.